Was it morning or still nighttime? Bay Area residents weren't quite sure when they woke up this morning. Instead of seeing morning light, they were greeted with orange darkness.
It felt like when the sun is coming down, like a sunset, like this, it was the type of sky that you could see.
In the morning?
In the morning at 7 o'clock.
In Calistoga, visitors trying to enjoy a wine country getaway were doing so without electricity. PG&E had shut the power off here because of the threat of wildfires. And now, a creepy orange sky.
I just felt like something's wrong and we should look at the internet to see what's going on, but the internet's down, so.
So they headed out to breakfast, trying to still enjoy their vacation.
It's just so strange. I don't understand what's going on. I know there's fires going on, and but it doesn't smell super smoky. It doesn't seem like super ashy, so it's just really weird.
Residents here were trying to keep cool without air conditioning. Now they're trying to keep the air from coming in.
You close everything. The thing that we do, you know, we open everything at night, and then as soon as we wake up, we close everything. There's nothing else that you can do.
And there seems to be no escape in the Bay Area from this strange sky. We have images from Novato to Richmond to San Francisco. The only change seemed to be as the morning went on, visibility got worse. The color just got darker and more ominous. Drivers had to turn their headlights on, even though it was 9 a.m. The darkness has even longtime California residents just shocked at what they are seeing.
I'm wondering what world I'm in right now. I mean, it seriously looks like it's about 4 a.m. right now before sunup, and what is it, like 9 or 9:30? Very, very strange, and does not smell at all like smoke either. Very strange. Honestly, unlike anything I've ever experienced, and I've lived in Northern California for 36 years.